What's going on, guys? Today we'll be using the Traxxas RC car, and if you want to get one yourself, I'll put the link in the description below. So let's get to it.